Upstage, on stage here, we've got the Kaiser family. And there they are. We've got the Mom family. We've got Jason Yannity on Boron. And now joining the stage here, you saw her just recently, she's awesome, Sarah Morgan, everybody. So people have been asking me all year long, what are you guys going to do to top last year? And you know, it's kind of a big deal because, you know, the only way we could top last year that way is to have Scott bring a bigger stage and load it up with more people. But we thought, you know, let's go in a different direction and focus on something else, because whereas that was really fun to do that song last year, there's another song that I contributed to the After the Fire CD that the Squirrel's Nest put together, a benefit record to help one of their own when her and her family, their house burnt down when they moved into it. And this song really touched a lot of people, and I thought, you know, with the news cycle being the way it is right now, and a lot of people just sort of verklempt, it's a great word, isn't it? Verklempt, it explains how we all feel, I'm verklempt. You know, it's a weird time right now, and I think we all need to have some hope. And we need to know that everything's going to be okay, no matter what. Doesn't matter what side of anything that you're on. We're all human beings, and we all need to have a little hope. Amen? Amen. So we want to leave you with this song, and we hope that you'll join us in singing along. This is called Never Too Late. Thank you. late to love one another. It's never too late to get up and stand tall. It's never too late to see the earth as your mother. And it's never too late to answer Father's call. Switch something out here very, very quickly. Can I go ahead and pull this out without it making the horrible noise?
There it is.
There we go. Thank you guys so much. Again, it is always dreamy to be here in Everett with y'all. I'm looking forward to a lot more jamming tonight. Thank you again for hanging out. You guys are such troopers. We love you so much. Thanks to all the amazing performers on the bill tonight. Make a little noise for them, will you? We'd like to leave you a little something. And you might recognize it. It goes like this.
Sit down, everyone. We're getting one more out of this guy. One more.